Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. So today I'm going to bring to you my first hair tutorial. I'm going to show you guys how I straighten my hair with my flat iron. This is the new me hair straightener. This one's pretty old actually. This one I actually bought like 2-3 years ago and it's still going strong, which I am very thankful for because I invested a good amount of money in it. But yeah, if you want to see how I straighten my hair and how I deal with all of this, then please keep on watching. Alright guys, so let's get started. So the first thing I'm going to show you, first of all, before anything, this is all my hair. All of this is my hair. All of it. Every single little strand on here is my hair. Nothing in here is there's no extensions. This is all me. I used to wear extensions when my hair was a little bit shorter, when I actually cut it the first time, but yeah, that stopped it because my hair actually grew out of nowhere and I was just like, might as well leave it like this. Heads up, my hair is colored. I'm actually gonna link down below the Instagram of the guy who actually did my hair. A quick little, I should say, tutorial on how I take care of my hair. My hair is super coarse, super thick. I have pretty frizzy hair. It's not straight. I am a Latina, so my hair is not straight. I do have wavy hair. This is how my hair dries. I actually washed it this morning, and it is about, I think it's like 2 o'clock right now here in New York. 2 p.m. And I let my hair out so I can actually film this for you guys. And this is how my hair dries. It dries naturally. I've been thinking about getting a keratin treatment, but I'm super scared because I don't know how that's going to work out for me. But today I'm going to show you the two things that I do use when I do straighten my hair. So the first things first, I use this argan oil from Morocco oil treatment. It helps repair dry, damaged hair, strengthens, and prevents breakage. This treatment, actually, I've had it for a while and I've been using it. I actually like the way I use my hair. I put it on my hair when it's damp and I put it on my hair when I'm going to straighten it or pass the blower. For those of you who are curious, I do rollers sometimes. Yes, I do. I do rollers, but I didn't feel like going to the salon today because I actually wanted to film this for you guys. But yeah, this actually keeps my hair pretty shiny. My hair is naturally shiny, but because of the hair dye, my hair has been a lot drier and a lot more frizzier because I actually had to bleach my hair to get it to this color. And yeah, this is I've been using that for years and it's been working out pretty good for me. And the second thing is this Tresemme Thermo Creations Hair Heat Protection up to 450 Fahrenheit. It's a heat tamer leave-in spray. Works with heat appliances, protects against heat damage. So this is pretty much it. It's another one, this is the pump. It's really good, I've used it for while already. I purchased a few of these. I've actually been thinking about maybe trying a new one, but so far I actually like this one. It doesn't leave like a residue in my hair. It doesn't leave my hair like greasy or oily. So what I'll do is, like right now, I'll just I'm actually gonna take a little bit of my argan oil and just pass it on my ends. It's a very little bit, like that's it. That's all I put. If I put too much, my hair will get oily. Another thing is I naturally have oily scalp. So when I use any type of treatment or anything like that, I try to avoid my scalp. I try to keep it at the ends of my hair from like my ear down, whatever it is that I'm putting on my hair, any leave-in, any oil. I just keep it at the bottom part of my hair. So now that hair is saturated. Alright guys, so right here, as you can see, I'm going to take my fingers just to part my hair at the bottom. And I'm going to bring all of this hair up on top and use this clip just to hold everything together. I usually use two clips, but I couldn't find the other one, so I just used one for now. And as you can see, I'm just parting the other part of my hair. I just use this comb, rat tail comb, just to kind of hold my hair because my hair gets really hot when I pass this. And I just take small pieces and just run it right through my hair. I try not to get too close to my scalp because I will burn my scalp. Even though my hair is dry, I just try to avoid any type of... I've burned myself a few times already, you know, it's not fun. I have a lot of wounds and scars from it, but it's all part of life. So just throw that back here. Just take this off. Also, when I do strain my hair, sometimes what I'll do is I'll pass like the blower if my hair is still kind of damp. I'll pass it like around my the root of my head, and then I'll pass the blower or just pass the entire blower. I just again, there's no space for it. So this is pretty much it. This is how my hair gets straightened. What I like about this straightening iron from Numi is that it doesn't at least me, I've had no type of damage to my hair. I don't use this all the time, by the way, because ironing your hair is damaging. But yeah, my hair, look, it's like not thin, it's exactly how it is, super straight, as you can see. Well, I'll just show you guys. This is my hair not strained, and this is my hair strained. That's pretty much how it is. So we're just gonna repeat the same thing here. I'm gonna show you guys. I'm gonna just take this.
All right, guys, so I'm just gonna speed through all this up. I'm not gonna bore you with the same thing over and over again. As you can see, it's very repetitive. I'll just take small pieces of my hair and just run the flat iron through it a few times. Once I'm all done with that, at the end of this fast forward, you're gonna see I'm gonna be talking over for the front part of my hair. And yeah, that's pretty much it. It's pretty, again, repetitive, the same thing over and over. I didn't wanna bore you guys. I just wanna speed it up so you can at least more or less see how it gets done. On a good day, I do my hair in about 30 minutes. It takes that long just to straighten it. And mind you, my hair is dry, so in reality, I'm just straightening my hair. But this is what it is when you have long hair. So this is called long hair girl problems, guys. All right, guys, so this is the last piece of hair that I have to string in. Sorry about that gray hair right in the middle, guys. I was like stunned when I saw it. I know I have gray hairs, but I didn't know I had that many. So here I'm gonna just take my rat tail comb. I'm just gonna divide my hair in half, that chunk, and just take those two chunks and just pass the iron through it very thoroughly until it's completely straight. I'm gonna again use the comb just to hold my hair a few times because my hair does get very hot. This is I consider this my bangs. But my bangs pretty much grew out. As you can see, it came out pretty good. It came out pretty good. I have layers. I don't have bangs, so I just consider those my long bangs. I'm very big on my front layers because that's what frames your face. And as you can see, I'm just running it through the. I'm pretty much done, guys. And that's it.
My hair to the side majority of the time, so it's okay for me. Don't forget to subscribe and to follow me on all social media. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time, guys. Bye.